Hello kids, today we will learn about alphabets. How to write capital R? This is capital R and this is small r. R says R. R says R. R for rose. R for rabbit. R for rocket. R for rope. R for rainbow. Now we will start how to write capital R. This is capital R. Start from the top and draw a standing line down. Go again to the top and draw curve till the middle. Then draw a slanting line to the bottom. This is your capital R. Next column, start from the top and draw standing line down. Go again to the top and draw a curve till the middle. Then draw a slanting line to the bottom. This is your capital R. Next column, start from the top and draw a standing line down. Go again to the top and draw curve till the middle. Then draw a slanting line to the bottom. This is your capital R. Next column, start from the top, draw standing line down. Go again to the top and draw curve till the middle. Then draw slanting line to the bottom. This is your capital R. Thank you.